Hi, Michelle here from Hof Hints. My tip today is, if you have a freezer with plenty of room in it, fill up bottles of water and put them in the freezer. If you have a power cut for a few days, those bottled water will help keep things frozen. Also, if there's an emergency and you don't have any water, you've got all this bottled water in your freezer and it's also more efficient electricity-wise. So there's some good tips on a few things. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. See you later.